Hello, this is the syllabus review for Math 120 Fundamentals of College Math, sections 4001 and 4002 online. My name is Jeff Downs. My email address is jeffrey.downs@wnc.edu. My homepage is listed there, but I don't think it's too updated. Probably should take that off of there. Office is on the Carson campus, Aspen 224. My office phone number is 775-445-4400. I'll have office hours in my office on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 11 to 12:30, and online on Wednesdays from 11 to 1 p.m. Prerequisite for the class, Math 96 or Math 95 with a grade of B- or better or equivalent. Course description offers a course in real numbers, consumer mathematics, variation, functions, relations and graphs, geometry or measurement, probability and statistics, sets and logic. Course objectives. This course is broad in scope and emphasizes applications. Topics will include probability, statistics, business, finance, and consumer mathematics. So I really enjoy this course because it does cover a lot of applicable things. Areas 1 and 2 make up around two-thirds of the course. That's probability and statistics, business and finance, and consumer math. I think that business, finance, and consumer math are areas that I wish other students had exposure, but it's not always taught. So this is a great thing, like how to buy get a loan for a house or a car, or the impact of credit cards. The remaining part of the course is logic and sets. Course credits 3, transferability within Nevada schools. This course is designed to apply toward a WNC degree and or transfer to other schools within the Nevada system of higher education. Depending on the degree chosen and other courses completed, it may transfer to colleges and universities outside Nevada. For information about how this course can transfer and apply to your program of study, please contact a counselor. Linkage to college admission provide instruction that contributes to a student's ability to think critically and solve problems, to reason mathematically, and apply computational skills. The book we're using is A Survey of Mathematics with Applications, the 10th edition by Angel Abbott Rund. And there's the information for the textbook. It's a pretty good book. So you can buy the book with My Math Lab, or you can just get the My Math Lab access and use the ebook in My Math Lab. And you get to My Math Lab through Canvas. Supplies. Text, either paper or online version, and a calculator. The TI-83, 84, 89, they're very helpful calculators. I like to use 89. The TI-30X2S is also a very capable calculator. Grading scales, pretty standard, A, B, C, D, F. So I'd grade on a point system. The midterm is worth 200 points. Quizzes, you'll have 10 at 10 points each for 100 points. Homework, 4 at 50 points each for 200 points. Discussions, 10 postings at 10 points each for 100 points. And the final, one final at 200 points. So a total of 800 points. And you could break down what percentage each thing is worth from there. There'll be a midterm which is due on March 12, 2019. The midterm will be conducted in My Math Lab. The midterm will cover chapters 10 and 11. There'll be no makeup for a missed midterm. Quizzes, there'll be 11 quizzes in Canvas, but the top 10 will be counted for the grade, so we drop the lowest quiz. Each quiz is worth 10 points toward the grade. If a quiz is missed, it will receive a score of 0. Homework, there'll be 28 assignments over 4 chapters. Each chapter is worth 50 points. Homework will be completed through My Math Lab. To access the site, go to the menu link in Canvas. The link is My Math Lab, My Lab and Mastering on the left menu in Canvas. You do not need to log in remotely. Discussions. You must provide at least 10 postings in the discussion board. The postings must be substantive and not simply say, "I agree." You can either ask a question from our material or you can answer a question. Your first posting should be an introduction about yourself. Final exam. The final exam is due May 14, 2019. You will complete the final exam in My Math Lab. The final exam covers chapters 12 and 3. Attendance. No attendance is required. A discussion grade is determined by the number of substantive posts on the discussion board in Canvas. I'll be checking posts in the introduction area, homework discussions, and math jokes areas. Ethics statement. No cheating of any kind will be tolerated. Any student caught cheating, attempting to cheat, or assisting in the cheating of another student will be expelled from the class with a failing grade. Early alert. Please note that in an effort to help students successfully complete their courses, the counseling office on campus will ask faculty for names of students they feel may be in need of assistance. A counselor may contact you to offer some ideas. Great appeals can be made to Kim DeRoche. She's the director of Liberal Arts Division. That's her email address. Disability statement. Western Nevada College is committed to providing reasonable accommodations for all persons with disabilities. The syllabus is available in alternate formats upon request. Any student with a documented disability needing academic adjustments is requested to speak with a disability support services and the instructor as early as in the semester as possible. All discussions will remain confidential. Please contact Disability Support Services, Carson Campus, either 209. There's a phone number. Susan does travel to the Fallon Campus monthly and to Douglas Campus upon request. Here are the important dates for the class. These should come from the college website for the dates. This is the these are the quizzes and the sections covered on each quiz. And here's our tentative schedule. This is our schedule. We're online, so we can stick to the schedule. So we don't have to worry about sick days. Midterm release, midterm due. See when the chapter homeworks are due. And final exam. So that's it. Let me know if you have any questions. I'm looking forward to the semester. I really enjoy teaching this class, and I'm glad you're here. Thank you.